Welcome to the enchanting hill stations of Munnar, a must-visit destination on every tourist itinerary. Finding the perfect stay amidst countless options can be a daunting task, but fret not, for Mountain Club Munnar is here to offer you the ultimate luxury retreat you've been dreaming of. As one of the finest luxury resorts in the region, Mountain Club promises to exceed your expectations with its world-class facilities. From a multi-cuisine restaurant, Ayurveda and health club, to a swimming pool, coffee shop, and an EV charging station, this resort has everything you need for a perfect holiday. But what really makes Mountain Club stand out is its commitment to ensuring 100% guest satisfaction. In this exclusive interview with the general manager, Mr. Benny George D., we delve deeper into the secrets behind this hotel's success in delivering the unparalleled hospitality.
Hello everyone. Today I am here, a beautiful breathtaking landscape of Munnar yet again. Today I came here to meet and delightful chat with Mr. Benny George, the general manager of the Mountain Club Resort, founded by EVM Group. This one of the most precious client of the DataMate Info Solution from Kochi. Hello, sir.
Hi.
I'm Rudula M. Nair from DataMate Info Solution. Welcome to this video, sir. And thank you for having us have a chat with you, sir. Welcome to the video, sir.
It is a great pleasure to invite you, team from DataMate, and to take a bite of me especially.
Thank you, sir.
Let me introduce myself. My name is Benny George. I'm the general manager of Mountain Club EVM Group. I have started my journey with EVM Group in the year 2010. So okay, this is my 14th year, going to be 13th, completed and going to be 14th year.
Sir, I would ask to like some few questions regarding the Mountain Club. How was your journey started here? Then how many groups in EVM?
We are actually a diversified company into different fields actually. The core business of our company is basically automobile. You have heard about EVM Motors.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So we are the dealerships of big brands of Volkswagen, Nissan, Honda, BMW.
Okay.
Citroen, a lot of dealerships we have. Almost we have around 35 showrooms expanded from Trivandrum to till Cannanore.
Okay, sir.
And this Mountain Club is their first venture, hospitality venture. Then we have other business entertainment. We are also into entertainment industry. We have theaters in Cochin, Kavitha Theatre and Fort Kochi, Sui.
Sui,
and we have other theaters located in Movattuvara, Perumbavoor and Kodamangalam. And the hotel properties are located in Guruvayur, Kumbli, Thekadi.
Thekadi, Kumbli, okay.
And we have recently to the portfolio we have added in Wayanad. And other small properties are all bar concept hotels we have.
Okay.
And we have a rubber factory in Madurai. We are supplying the raw material for TVS tires from our Madurai factory. So we are into this kind of business. The company started in the year 1952 by our chairman E.V. Mathai. And from there, his elder son has taken over and we are into now, this year.
Okay. Sir, how many hospitality properties does EVM Group currently now, sir?
We have six units we have.
Okay, six units.
All based in Kerala.
Okay. Sir, how can you differentiate that Mountain Club is differ from other resort are here?
Hope you have seen this architecture. That is the main USP of Mountain Club. It's all constructed with stone architecture and it's basically an English colonial feel you'll get once you enter the Mountain Club resort. And all the cottages are made with this stone architecture and this is the main USP. You will not see this kind of constructions nowadays in anywhere in Munnar. And since we started our journey in 2010, we could do all these things at that period of era. Actually, this time it's not possible, basically due to a lot of law restrictions.
Okay. So how does the Mountain Club have changing rules and regulations after COVID pandemic?
Yes.
So how now you are, how are taking all these things?
After the pandemic, now more priority is being given for hygiene, basically, because all the guests are very particular that all the cottages has to be spick and span. So once a guest stays and vacates the room, vacates the cottage basically, we need to take extra time to be cleaning part, to focus more on the cleaning part. So it will take minimum 3 hours to fumigate the room and all clean all touch points, basically telephone, door handles, etc. So we are also emphasizing our team to be more hygiene while cleaning the cottages.
Sir, after the implementation of HotSoft Hotel Management System, how it's impact overall your efficiency and the productivity of the hotel?
Because things were more easy actually, because when we started our hotel project, we had other software companies approached us. But since we got good feedback about HotSoft, we never thought back anything and we started go ahead with the same software. And things have been more easy after implementation. We had a lot of support from the back-end support from the your project team. And they had given us good training for our staff members as well as HODs and even for myself. And all the reports are very accurate so that we can forecast our bookings for the next coming months and we can plan it accordingly.
Sir, can you share your upcoming projects in Mountain Resort Club?
We have identified three locations for our expansion. One is at Valpara and another is at Kumarakam and Alappi. Mostly one project will be starting in this year itself.
Sir, what are the some unique experience that provide by Mountain Club Resort which is not providing by other resort?
Okay, we have a plantation land owned by our own company just 2 kilometers from here, down the road actually.
Okay.
It's basically a plantation with a lot of spices, cardamom, pepper, cocoa, all these plantations are there. So we take the guests from here after the breakfast, take them through our vehicle and give an experience the plantation visit. And guests who are very much interested, we do the cooking demo also there with the natural spices plucked from our own garden. So they have a different experience rather than going for a sightseeing or rather than being in the room. Taking them to the plantation, so a lot of people have seen cardamom and pepper only in the shops showcase.
Yes.
But they are really, they can pluck it by themselves and it's a different experience altogether.
Okay. Sir, what are the main biggest challenges now Mountain Club faces and how your team is overcome?
The main issues now we all facing in our industry is acute shortage of manpower.
Yes, sir.
We don't have trained manpower. Nowadays, a lot of students are backing out from joining hotel management colleges because of work pressure and things like that. So now what we have done is we have contacted a lot of colleges and conducting campus interviews and counseling them to join the hotel industry. So that these things are working out. So we have always educated students in our working panel and we counsel them and we give them trainings and inputs. So from there then we take it forward.
Okay,
so a certain extent we are back to track.
Sir, how HotSoft system management help you to control cost and the inventory in your hotel, sir?
Basically, it is very ideal for our store concept because the main ingredients lands in the store and goes to issues to kitchen. So for calculating the food cost, this is the right method because until we foresee the requirement of ingredients, the requirement for kitchen, we will not be able to plan it accordingly.
Okay.
So when chef gives the intent, we all enter it, we'll know what is the opening stock, what is the closing stock and how much we require for the next coming days.
Okay.
So with the help of software, it has been done wonderfully.
Sir, how do you analyze the rating of the Mountain Club Resort from various booking sites and what are all the remaining social activities or social media platform to reach to the clients or the guests?
What we generally do is actually when a booking has come through the OTA, basically MMT or Agoda, once the guest stays and once they leave before the checkout time, we take the feedback from them and we send a link to them to upload their comments to this particular site as well as to Google review.
Okay.
Of Mountain Club. And we seriously take it as a sincere effort of our team also. We have given them particular targets. Every staff has to meet a guest so many rooms so that they take the feedback and it is then and there uploaded.
Okay.
And one more thing what we do is actually before they leave, we take them to our selfie points. It's located in our resort. So we take the photo in our selfie point with the branding of Mountain Club. So it reflects and gives more impact for our property.
So what is the most important aspect of customer service that you emphasize your employee and how do you ensure that is constantly delivered?
What I've briefed my team is actually while taking the booking itself, we request the guest if they have any special request, because a lot of old age people are there, difficult for them to walk. So we allot the cottage near to the reception. Some people have food allergies, so we inform the kitchen team, especially chef, to take care of their food habits. So all these things have been noted down and requests have been put up in the system itself. So that way also Hotsoft has also helped us in a big way.
Thank you so much, sir, for cooperating with us and sharing an insightful word with us, sir. Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you.